Hello everybody and welcome to another episode or video of Games with Gold Game Impression video. Today we're going to look at Star Wars Episode 1 Racer. And now I bought, my friend bought this for me when it first came out, so I'm going to have a little bit more done than usual, but I can show you guys a race or two and let you guys see it. These are all the characters you can pick from. Usually, let me go to mine. I usually pick. As you see, I already did all these. So go to race 3 on here. So we get upgrades.
Ah, welcome to Watto's shop, huh? Take a look around. I got everything you need, huh?
The current record holder for this track is Elon Musk.
Here we go. I absolutely love this game, not gonna lie. It brings me back to when I was a kid. I used to have this game. I know that's gonna happen. Still doing pretty good.
It's a new lap record!
Oh, I hit that pretty hard. Ah, son of a gun. My pod race is a little bit faster. Not doing that bad, not doing that shabby, I'm not gonna lie. Do another race for you guys. Now you can go down to junkyard and find some.
I got a lots of a junk. Have you seen my chance cube?
So it costs a lot. I don't think I have that much.
I'm in the,
Now, junkyard's gonna have special equipment, but they're gonna be more expensive.
These fat gangs sure love a good pod race, and we have got one for you today.
I see that the dashing Juan Sanders has joined the group for today's race. He's been pod racing since he was 2.
Boshka!
Got it, I hit that boost. Now the variety in tracks is pretty impressive too, still to this day. That's all right.
It's a new lap record.
Now We wrecked a little bit, but that's alright. I can get my speed back up and catch up to him. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Pushka!
There we go. Ash,
something.
That's good. We'll catch right back up. Came a second. But you know what that means, right? Doing it again. Yeah. There we go. But as you see, there's like, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4 tournaments, and you get a free play, you got time attack, you got local two-player game, and as I just said, you can upgrade your pod racers. And it is just a delight to go back and play this again. And you can earn achievements, which the achievements aren't that bad. As long as you learn how to control the pod racer and choose the best one that fits you. And I highly recommend this. This is a great pickup for Games of Gold. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of the game down in the comments below. And until next time. Be kind to one another, like, dislike the video, subscribe to my channel if you guys can, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.